Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at object hierarchy. To show you that, what I first need to do is add an object to my project, an object that is composed of multiple objects actually. So I'll come to my object library, home, living room, and let's start by drag and dropping a table like this one over here. If I want to select my object later while I'm working on my project, if I want to select this object, I can select it in the scene organizer. As you can see, it is this object over here. But I can also, of course, click on this object directly inside my viewport. When I click on this object, the first time I click on it, I select the whole object. And if I have a look at my scene organizer, as you can see here, there is an arrow that tells you there is multiple objects inside this parent object. And every other object that is here is the chair, and for example here we have the orchid. So I can manually select any object by just clicking them on the scene organizer, but I can also select them directly inside the viewport. So if I come back and click on my compound object, at the first click it will select the whole object, and if I click a second time it will select one of the child objects. So again, now I can just click on the different objects and select them and actually move them individually. In this specific example, I won't be able to move individually the table because the table is the parent. If I want to move the table, I will need to select all the children, move them outside of the hierarchy of the table. So now I can move my table, for example, and then I can select back my children and add them back inside the hierarchy of my table. Now, if I drag another type of object, for example, the frame composition over here, as you can see by this icon, the parent is not an object. Here, the parent was the table. It has this icon. That means it's an object. Here, it's a folder. That means that I can pick any of those objects individually. There is no parent that won't be able to move. Inside this folder, I just have different kind of objects. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!